All right, man. Let's send it out. It's winning. Alright guys, pro tip, one of the most important tips for being successful fishing anyone can give you. And that is, you gotta have your snacks. You gotta little oranges, you gotta have your water, your Powerade. You feel good, you're hydrated, you're gonna fish better. No ifs, ands, and buts. No puto pinche, like, you know, go out there with like half a bottle of water all day. Nah, you stay hydrated, get your ice chest, get you some fruits, some snacks, some crackers, and get at it. Oh, no! Throw, Matt, throw! Get your thing, throw! I got cut off! I got cut off! Throw!
That's my second hit, I missed the first
one. I didn't even start reeling mine in!
They're all over right now. Loose bait.
I got cut off. It must have been a king on mine or something.
You got cut off, dude.
Yeah. Throw, I didn't even reel it in. If you want to get them a little over here.
You'll get yourself hurt now. That's 8 pound line on a steel.
Okay.
Buddy.
All right.
Don't get your hand cut up. Okay? All right. I got you. Oh.
Okay, right up here. Oh. Big wave coming, guys. Oh shit, nope.
Way down there. Alright.
Oh.
Good catch. That's a bit in there, but you can't hurt it.
Oh, okay.
I don't want you losing no fingers or anything.
Yeah.
Dang.
Oh shit.
You got off?
Yeah,
but that's alright.
Oh.
Oh, you're right there.
There's your jack, sir.
Thank you, my friend.
Here's your spoon.
Appreciate Welcome. You a lot.
No problem. Whew. Look at that. Probably a red. My line.
Jack King.
I think it's a red. Or a small jack. Oh, small jack. There we go. Yeah, it's a jack. No, that's a jack. Yeah. I don't know. Nah, get back that way. Yeah. Yeah, it's a jack. I can't see where my line is. Ah.
There you go.
Thank
you. Woo! Got it.
Yeah, thank you.
Good.
Appreciate it.
Oh, man.
Got it.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm okay. Good, brother. I just didn't want you going down with the fish.
Yeah.
Cooks all of the goddamn plant at you.
Thank you. There you go.
Yeah.
Not a huge one, dude, but it's a nice one.
Yeah, man. It's a good 15-20, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Good 20. Take a pick.
We caught some, right before they closed 4A, we caught 22 to 25 pounders. Yeah. Four of them. Woo, tired. Still recording, bro?
You're still recording.
You're still recording. Let me make sure your camera's clean. Make sure your camera's clean.
No, it's dirty. You know it's dirty.
Okay, you're good.
Well, I thought it was a small rig because he just came in and then he started fighting at the rocks.
Yeah. Clean this. And then get him back in the water. Yeah. Unless you're gonna.
No, I ain't.
We got too much. Okay. Ready, bro? All right, I'll take a picture of him like that. We'll be learning now. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Pick it up. Oh, let me get this. Dude, man, it's easy, brother. Eat.
They're holding the backpacker. Sayonara. Now I gotta retie. Go cast.
All right, guys, that's gonna be it for today. It was kind of slow. Ruben did hook up to a nice jack, and he did help land another jack by an older gentleman. That's going to be it. If you like the video, hit the like button. And if you're not already subscribed, hit subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.